The Victoria Faulkner Women's Center in Whitehorse, Yukon, is a safe place where women and their children can access services, support, and connection. The center offers drop-in space and programming, housing support, parenting and peer support, and help with everyday needs like healthy meals, hot showers, computer access, and baby supplies. The risk of gender-based violence in Canada has increased during the COVID-19 pandemic. In Yukon, where rates of gender-based violence are already much higher than the national average, the impact has been significant. The pandemic has also limited access to emergency shelters and caused the price of food and other necessities to spike. The Victoria Faulkner Women's Center has struggled to meet an increased need for services and necessities, and public health measures have led to a pause in peer support and drop-in programs. Many women in this community were left feeling isolated, unsafe, and alone, without a place they could feel at home. With the help of a safer and stronger emergency grant, the center was able to open an off-site space to hold drop-in and peer support programs, respond to an increased need for grocery and laundry vouchers, temporarily shift their on-site meal program to a takeout meal service, and address some of the isolation and loneliness that women in the community are facing. The Victoria Faulkner Women's Center is just one part of the network of community service providers working for gender justice in Canada. But they can't do it alone. Your help is essential. Donate now at CanadianWomen.org.